Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And hi everyone. My name is Bina Fatimah binti Ismail. I'm from Unimap. I'm from RK23, Electrical Engineering. Today, I would like to share about my experience during my internship. I am currently doing my internship at TNB Kuala Terengganu.
I have assigned under 4 departments, which is project implementation, network planning, operation and maintenance and metering. So let's jump to the next part. This is my first time I'm going to shut down. This purpose is because of the load from this place increase. We change the transformer called ITC, which is increase the transformer from 300 kVA to 750 kVA. For your information, transformer can operate more than 75%. If not, the transformer will damage. Next, replace LVDB to feeder pillar 1600M. Install the new cable for core 300mm for feeder pillar to consumer and transfer input and output cable for LVDB to feeder pillar. This is we call cable tracer. We use it to trace the underground cable and we can know the deepness of the cable. First, we inject the frequency at substation, then trace the cable. When we got the exact cable, the screen of cable tracer will show error. Lastly, we can measure the deepness of the underground cable. This is integrity test. A room integrity test is a type of air tightness test to ensure that the room that can retain an effective concentration of the fire suppression agent within the system to put a fire out. This is vacuum interrupter tester. The red indicator means high voltage. We inject 14 kV. After that, the red indicator lamp flash 15 times, it means 15 seconds. Then the green indicator ons, it means the vacuum still can use. Green indicator means acceptable. Meanwhile, red indicator means defective. So maybe the vacuum interrupter had problem or cannot be used anymore. This is the preventive maintenance process. Unplug all the cable at switchgear and transformer. Clean all the dust at feeder pillar, switchgear and transformer and around the substation. Paint back the feeder pillar, switchgear and transformer. The judgeman will do the IR test at switchgear and transformer to ensure it can operate well or not. The purpose of the preventive maintenance is to prevent breakdown. So during preventive maintenance, we can identify either the substation had problem or not. This is short length. We did the short length because to replace the cable PIRC to SLPE. Now TNB just use SLPE cable. Second, it also because cable cross at switchgear. To replace the cable cross, we need to join cable. There is two type of join, which is first join through and transition. Join through is for join SLPE and SLPE cable, while transition is for SLPE to PILC cable. Okay, after join the cable, we did the IR test. Okay, lastly is meter OPC stand to ordinary power consumer, while LPC is large power consumer. OPC have single entry phase meter. It is direct meter within below 100M, while LPC above 100M.
Saya Tuan Muhammad Rahimi bin Tuan Mat, Guru Teknik Tingkatan Kanan Unit Project Implementation Kuala Terengganu. Saya selaku penyedia kepada Siti Nur Fatimah binti Ismail dari Universiti Malaysia Perlis, Unimap. Pada pandangan saya, dia seorang yang committed, menepati masa dan selalu bertanya tentang apa pekerja TNB sedang lakukan sama ada di tapak maupun di pejabat. Dia juga mempunyai sifat ingin tahu yang tinggi dan cepat mempelajari ilmu yang baru dipelajarinya. Mungkin apa yang dipelajarinya di universiti berbeza dengan alam pekerjaan yang sebenar. Dia juga seorang yang pandai menyesuaikan diri dengan persekitaran dan dengan pekerja-pekerja TNB yang lain. Akhir kata dari saya, saya berharap beliau dapat menamatkan latihan industri di TNB ini dengan jayanya dan dapat mempraktikan ilmu-ilmu yang dipelajarinya semasa bekerja nanti. Sekian.